Insecure. And this is a very dangerous state of affairs.